Now they're like, people in California are on fire! And we're like, they probably live in a really fiery area. They're probably storing dry stuff in their homes, like old magazines and elderly people. You know, you can't, don't bother me for every little goddamn thing that happens. Oh, Indonesia's underwater. Why don't they fucking get up and move to Outernesia, all right? I don't, just because their second-rate country goes underwater, I have to stop using plastic bags? It's bullshit.